So this is a quick how-to setup. It's not a complete how-to video, but it's how to set up for throttle position sensor calibration. This is a k20a2 in an ep3, and I have the Acuity throttle position. It's a harness extension basically with exposed leads. I wish I had two alligator clips, I only have one. So basically ground is lowest, middle is lead, and I just extend that onto my multimeter. And I did this with the throttle body off, which I recommend because then it's independent. It's not screwed up based on your throttle cable. You can't do it at idle because obviously you're not gonna be running. So you set it for wide open throttle, doing it this way. And my voltage, wide open throttle, for this, and I think most Hondas, is 4.5, and idle's 0.048 to 0.050. So I'm opening the, I'm wide open throttle. It's a little over, so I got a little bit of monkeying to do with it, but it's pretty close right now. You'll never get it if you just guess without a multimeter or K-Pro or something else to tune with. So with your multimeter, I'll have to loosen these just slightly, and then I'll take like the back of a screwdriver when there's still a lot of tension on there and just tap it one way or the other to get it set. Good luck.